Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la sexta excelencia, el orgullo de la gente, Alberto.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Did you hear how his leg connected? Impressive counter by Alberto. Nobody can dish out a beating quite like the Undertaker. Undertaker squeezing down on the head. There's the uppercut. And he missed that one. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Unbelievable impact there. Ooh, hard shot by Undertaker. Look out, look out. Ooh, this is dangerous right here. No! He might have lost some teeth there. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And a jaw-jacking punch. Whoa, here we go. The Dead Man has to find a way to stop this offense.
One of the many things that impresses me about Alberto Del Rio is how well he executes his offense. Every motion is thought out. Every move is delivered with precision.
Yeah, well, I still think he's a jerk.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Wow, look at this hole. There's no way that feels.
And he makes it to the ropes.
He just landed it with a DDT. Undertaker's got it.
I'll tell you, King. Del Rio into the cover, hooks the ropes. Thank you.
never got out of the starting gate. What an impressive victory that was.